Set at liberty them that are bruised, and to preach the acceptable year of the Lord.